There you go, my man. I'll take you there for 50 bullets.
So you made it, Artyom. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, settle up. Покойнев, ребята!
So, where are we going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Helped us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it in.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir.
Pick whatever you like. I was monitoring the radio. I picked up.
You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment. The cost in blood is outrageous, I'll tell you that.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent? You're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay, there's not much useful in here, just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням!
It's the old church dungeon.
Get in!
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we try that route.
Kievskaya? I've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. I also see something strange has been sighted in those tunnels, some kind of a folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём, wake up! Артём! 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 Wake up, Артём, wake up!
Great, he's coming to. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Артём, who was that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great! Stop here!
Hell! This place giving the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate!
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises yet.
Sure, I don't think we're going too smoothly.
Watch your back. Okay. Vladimir, find the first block chart. Hold on, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switch.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Nasalysis!
Fucking dead!
That's it! The gate's open! Go, go!
get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to G6.
What's that?
Okay, roll for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.